Sup, you guys? Here comes a really late Amtrak Texas Eagle 21 train in the northbound Union City. Train over there, but way too late for other trains after this, but. But that's life. It's just the way it's just the way it goes. Here he comes. Here he comes, Dylan.
Oh my.
Whoa, really? Oh my gosh. No, that wasn't nice. Taking the side. I think it is. There you go. The gates are rising up now. Amtrak went through. Now that train with both gyros should be getting ready to go here once it gets his green. Man, he's ready though. Just waiting for a signal. Green. There we go. Here we go. My train's ready to go. Yeah, like this train that has those zeros. There we go. There's a ton of guys here.
Sorry, friends. It's
too late for any other northbounds, though. But luckily, nothing too special coming this way. So yeah, too late for anything else, though. But I'm glad I got as far as I did today. But I'll see you guys tomorrow morning in McNeil, though. Let's see how that goes. Sunday going to be here a bit on Sunday, then we'll be at Presa, then later on we'll be in Kyle. Yep, it's going to be a fun weekend here. As we're watching this powerful freight train going through. There goes southbound Amtrak Texas Eagle 21 and northbound Union Pacific big freight But unfortunately, it's too late for the other northbound tonight. But so we're gonna have to say goodnight, and we'll see you out there tomorrow morning.
Bye-bye.